This lesson helps you understand how to add numbers that have the same sign. You already know how to add two positive numbers. On a number line, to add 5 plus 3, you start at the origin and count 5 units right, and then 3 units right. Since you end up at 8, you can see that 5 plus 3 equals 8. To add two negative numbers, negative 3 plus negative 4, start at the origin and count 3 units left, and then 4 units left. Since you end up at negative 7, you can see that negative 3 plus negative 4 equals negative 7. There are two important things to understand about this example. First, the sign of the sum is negative because both numbers are negative. Second, the absolute value of the sum 7 is the sum of the absolute values of the two numbers 3 plus 4. So from these examples, you can understand the rule for adding numbers that have the same signs. The rule has two parts. First, the sign of the sum is the sign of the two numbers. So the sum of two positive numbers is positive, and the sum of two negative numbers is negative. Second, the absolute value of the sum is the sum of the absolute values of the two numbers. So 5 is 2 plus 3, and 7 is 3 plus 4. Here are two more examples to help you understand this rule. To add negative 12 plus negative 24, find the sum of the absolute value of the two numbers, 12 plus 24. The sign of the sum is negative because the sign of the two numbers is negative. And the answer is negative 36. To add negative 32 plus negative 43, find the sum of the absolute value of the two numbers, 32 plus 43. The sign of the sum is negative because the sign of the two numbers is negative. And the answer is negative 75. This lesson was brought to you by the Math Fun Academy. Its continuing mission: to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new math and new equations, to boldly go where no math student has gone before.